Several members have left the Academy over how it handled the allegations. This is the first year since World War II that the prize has not been awarded.